Developing in Perquimans County, officials are investigating an accident at a Hardee's that left at least one person hurt. It happened Tuesday morning just after 11 in the drive-through lane. Emergency officials say the drive-through window was severely damaged and multiple cars in the parking lot were hit. Five people were evaluated on scene by paramedics. One person was transported to the hospital.